Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around. On your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck! I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 T. jet uniforms. I repeat, I got
follow
two
me.
Casualties
quickly.
In Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
See anything?
Clear back here. How's it look up ahead?
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
Shh.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, pal. We'll
be done with them soon enough.
Hold up.
Shh, stay there.
Go, go.
Fuck it. Let the clickers get him.
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
All right.
Building!
I don't see him. You got Vigil? Negative. Bear now! Where the fuck are these guys? Keep looking. Through here, come on. It's over here!
Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Hang on. Let's see where this leads.
This looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
Have a look.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Yes, up through here, through this pipe.
I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. It's all of us back. We're returning to the wall.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's... She said that... They have their own little quarantine zone. With doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... Whatever happened to me is the... key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Dodger.
Tess?
Coming. Has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
For years of infectional duty.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta have a spot.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
What is that?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go.
up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Give me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
Clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy.
Let's go.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? Real platforms.
Jesus.
How could it possibly go?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down.
Depressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Will this will work? Come in, Adele.
All right.
That should do it. See? Doing all right? Here, patch yourself up.
Whoa.
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back. You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Thank you.
at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ah!
Well done.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Have their faces.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Here we go. Climb on up.
Joel, over here. We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying. Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
That was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
All right, watch your head.
Hurry! Go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Tess? Shit.
Yeah!
was too damn close.
This way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.